Hi, everybody. Where are we? Leesburg. What time is it? It's thrifting time. Let's go.
It's the First Baptist Support Ministry thrift store. Look at this place. It is gigantic. Let's go. Oh, they have so much furniture. Ooh. Oh, Christ, we're starting off. All right. Okay. $0.25? What?
I can get enough to do like a whole Egyptian theme. Or I could just flip them. Make so much money. What? And a basket.
Gorgeous.
Part two. Where were we? Jewelry.
Jewelry holder at least. Oh, this is nice.
Oh, I love these. I do.
It's
just
comfy.
Okay, yeah.
Hi, Oscar De La Renta. Yes. So good.
I wish that these were for sale. Well, if only. I love these.
Oh, yeah.
So creepy. So perfect. So, what the hell?
Ooh.
I had one of these like 2 months ago. I already got rid of it. I need another one? Maybe. No.
See you on TikTok.
Hi, babies. Okay, so we went to a church thrift store. All was going well till it came time to check out when, oh my, you know that bit on SNL that I think Kristen Wiig used to do? Where she's like, oh, look at these sandals. Oh, they're so, Marion, and like walks away and takes forever to, that's what this lady was doing. I was like, lady, I got a meeting I have to go to. Stop it. It's like, oh, you got a, you know what? I was looking at this crock pot, but I can't bring it home because I don't, what are you gonna use it for?
I'm gonna use it to bash in your head.
Chuck me out.
Not really, obviously. Like, you know, I want the crock pot. I don't want to break it. What did I get? Great question. Let's talk ties first because they were $1 each and they were actually half off. And then she started to fight me on it and was like, no, they're not. And I had to go over there and take a picture of it so that I could show her. She's like, oh, well, they didn't take it down. And I was like, oh, well, that's not my fault. It says through the 31st. Why are they taking it? Yes, yes, I do fight for $1.50. You know why? Because that's how rich people get rich. They count their pennies. They probably also don't thrift, but let's forget about that part. I got some Docs, Dr. Scholl's, but they're in my size and they're very nice. I think I'm going to wear them today. I have bad luck with shoes from the thrift store. They always break. But that's because I usually get vintage ones. I don't think these are vintage. I think they're just going to be comfy AF. Where are the Scholl's? Okay, so I got new bras and I'm a 40C, but I actually think I'm a 40D, but I'm not sure. And before I spend a lot more money on bras, we're going to wear this and try it because I'm tired of spending money. I bought these Juicy Couture ones. They're 40C. I got them from Ross. $12 for three of them. I think that's a little pricey, but I'm poor, so whatever. And the boning right here, right first time I wore it, came right out. And I'm like, are you kidding me? I'm spending good money on that. So I'm not anymore. Now I'm just going to get bras from the Goodwill, bras from thrift stores. Why not? I'm losing my mind. It's fine. We move on. I got a bunch of Egyptian stuff. Look at how pretty. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. So cheap. This is why you have to go to thrift stores, especially the, this is an Ira Roberts of Beverly Hills. Ooh, nice. But yeah, go to the church things, because everything that's cool, they'll be like, that's witchcraft. Sell it for a quarter. Heck yeah, sell it for a quarter. Sell it to me for a quarter. This is amazing. It says some damage on it. Where's the damage? This is like a very normal picture from like a thrift store. Oh. Some of their stuff though. Okay, if you can go on Instagram and look at my video from there. Their furniture is ridiculously overpriced. They have this really cool Coca-Cola cooler. Like if it was $50, I probably would have been like, okay, $75 for donations at a church. Anyway, what else did I get? I don't even... It's either a very long boob or a wiener. Whatever. And all I know is I love it. Ugh, I love it. She checks me out, and then she goes to get a box. There's like a whole bunch of boxes. She's standing there staring at them. I'm like, what are you doing? She's like, I'm trying to find a box that seems like it'll fit everything. I'm like, just throw it all in a bag. Oh, my God. Anyway, this is the aforementioned crock pot. It is a basketball. I do love the NBA. I am going to use this crock pot to hell. What am I going to put in it? Chocolate. I'm going to put chocolate in it, and then I'm going to dip potato chips and have potato chips and chocolate for salty and sweet. I've always wanted one of these, and every time I find one, it's either like super expensive or it doesn't have this part in it. Or this part's missing. This, $4. It's a little discolored. I literally don't care. It's amazing. $4. All together with everything, $14. Oh no! Where is it? Oh, it's in my purse. Included in that $14 is this. It's a little letterbox. And then it opens and closes, and it's a little bank. I love it. All for $14. This should be the key, but it isn't. I don't know how to actually get the key up, but we're gonna figure that out. All right, love you. Bye. Not bye. Look at this. So you put the coins right in there. Take the bills. Put them right in there. And they come out on different genius. I'm not selling this one. I'm gonna just continue to work on it for forever. This is so cute. I love it so much.